If you didn't know, France has put laws in place banning the hijab from government buildings and schools, which only targets Muslim women. Which reminds me of Afghanistan. Except the Taliban is banning all women from attending school. Ironically, the Taliban's ban seems more inclusive. The ban even made its way into the French Football Federation, preventing Muslim and Jewish players from wearing the hijab or kippah. But I'm sure it's because they just wanted better headers.